which one is going to get you there? That's the big question. That's what we're asking people tonight.
Father, we thank you for this opportunity. We thank you, Lord, for everything you've done for us. Lord, bless us both. Open people's ears and eyes and hearts, Lord. Bring your elect to us, and we ask that the principalities that are fighting against us, that they stay away in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Hi, how you doing? Hey, God bless you. All right, praise Jesus, people on the corner, talking about Jesus and salvation.
Tells us that for all, everybody will die, but after the death is judgment. Every Christian is a hypocrite. I'm a hypocrite. He's a hypocrite. Every Christian is
because
a hypocrite.
Because we all have sins, right?
We all sin. That's right.
I'll talk to you later.
It's realer than this world. Yes. Sure. They're going to remember walking past me and going, oh, I don't need that. Oh, no. Please don't perish. Please don't perish. I'm begging you.
Great.
Well, you have to be one or the other. You're living forever or you're dying forever.
Like, I just go back to nature and go.
Go back to nature. Yeah, you can tell that to the Lord.
She's only God knows.
Only God knows. Yeah,
that's right.
Well, that's a good end. You could have got somewhere with that.
Yeah, she ran away.
Oh, well, at least she wasn't an atheist. Hi. Do you know about the cross? What happened at the cross? You need to know. It concerns you. Well, tell me why I'm wrong. Oh, dear. Way to go. All right. Good on ya. Jumbo, God bless you, mate. Yeah, last time there was this really good-looking woman walking along with a baby, and I said, hey, baby! And I was actually talking to the baby, but she thought I was talking to her. It's like trying to pick her up with a baby in her arms. That didn't sound good, did it?
Look at this guy's dressed as Mario.
The Bible tells me so.
Can you sing, man?
No, but I've released 2 CDs. It doesn't matter if you can sing or not. Yes, I'm not sure you got it. What can I say? I love the great thing about Muslims. They'll stand there and they'll talk about God for hours and hours and hours and disagree with you. And then at the end of the day, you'll shake hands and say, I'll see you tomorrow. I love the Muslims.
No, I mean not lost spiritually. Are you lost? You look like you're walking around in circles.
No, they're all right. They're not lost. Well, they're not physically lost. I'm sure they're spiritually lost. God loves fags.
I don't know. You guys are doing a great job. Are you Christian? Yourself. Oh, you have to hide that you don't believe anything.
Where are you from? Romania! Yeah, I know, that's a hard one, isn't it? You know, I mean, if she's right, God loves her. And
you know, she said, I told her that it's like if you're drowning and someone jumps in and pushes you onto the jetty and then drowns themselves, you're not just going to ignore them and walk away. You're going to say thanks at least. So she said, thanks for saying that. I never thought about it that way.
Atheism,
Mia. So Jesus was a dude.
Jesus
was an Egyptian black man.
Wait a minute, you've got your theology to work out here. I'm interested. What was that? Have you read the Bible?
Yeah.
You have?
Yes. The Old Testament and the New Testament.
All right, and can you tell me any books from the Bible?
Books?
Yeah, any books from the Bible. There are 66 different individual books in the Bible. Can you tell me one of them?
I don't know the names of the individual books.
So you didn't really take it in, though, when you read the Bible?
Who remembers the chapters of, like, a whole book, right? And the Bible is usually, like, you know, Matthew 4:20 or something like that. Like, you remember...
Matthew 4:20?
Matthew,
I think getting started is more in Deuteronomy and Leviticus. That was a 4:20. That was a very Freudian slip you just made there. So you're an atheist?
Yes.
All right. So no Jesus, no God, no...
No. Like, I think that Jesus was a man, but I wouldn't go this far to say that he was
divine.
God or that he was divine. No, I wouldn't say that.
You don't believe in his resurrection then? His resurrection from the dead?
No.
Well, nothing's been 100% perfect like the Bible has as far as predictions go.
Would you really go as like far as like the Bible, like Noah's Ark, like all these things?
Yes.
You would say that
yeah.
100%.
Noah's Ark? Yeah, absolutely. So everything exploded and came out in a million miles an hour, however fast it was going, just out in all directions, right, from the Big Bang. Why did some things stop and start spinning around each other? I did pray for the Lord to take principalities away from the area, so maybe he stuck a bit with it. Maybe took the demons and the Mormons with the same thing. Not much difference. Poor Mormons. Man, that's a confused one. Oh, you'll see him. He'll be back real soon.
When?
He will be back. That's a promise. You know, you can't believe people's promise, but you can believe the promise of God. Someday my prince will come.
We're not good enough to see God.
Exactly.
We only see God when we leave this planet. Maybe when we die.
Yes.
But see that God is going to come back here.
Yes, Jesus will come back.
I don't think that's possible.
No one's good. We're all bad. We're all sinners.
Yeah, I like that.
The first thing is called the rapture, the hapatzo.
Mm-hmm.
He will take away Christians that are alive and the Christians that have died. This is called the rapture.
Yeah.
Every single person who believes in Jesus Christ, who's confessed Jesus Christ...
Uh-huh. What happens to the ones that are not in Christ?
The ones that are not in Christ, according to the Bible, they will be judged on their lives. Dying in your sins.
Got
but God end. Is a gentleman. He lets you decide. He wants you to decide.
I got you.
All you've got to do is say thanks. Yeah, I know, but take one and read it this time, all right?
Absolutely.
I know, you've been here every time. That's great. The guy's been here every time. I have the same conversation with him every time. It's like he's got amnesia. I'm worried about you. That's why. You want a drink? You want some food? Take him on, are you?
Yeah.
No one cares about me. Get out of the way. Go away, you see. Sweaty day, no. Namitin, did I yo? Number 10 to a 9. Sumi arattu kudasai. Yes, I'm not judging at it. Minna no tame ni judging at it. Shinni mashka yo.
Bring him back so he can sit down, mate. Oh, stay there. Give him a deep mouth, mate.
Before we talked to more people, there's the last time we came, a guy confessed Jesus as a savior, and there's another guy we talked to that he wasn't sure, but he went to a church and stuff, and he decided he needed to go to a different church and to find the Lord in his life. But tonight it wasn't sweet. Talked to a lot of people, the word went out, it's good, but didn't really see a lot of fruit, but I don't know, just because we didn't see it doesn't mean it wasn't there, so.
Hey, good enough. Let's finish off. Father, we thank you for this night. Lord, we didn't get to speak to many people, but you know people's hearts, and the ones we did speak to, Lord, we just ask that your spirit prompt them and remember the words that we were said, and we thank you for the reaction that we had. And Lord, we just ask that you bring your elect to us. Thank you for keeping us safe. Thank you for keeping the principalities at bay. May your name be glorified and may your name be praised always. We ask this in the name of Yeshua, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Lord, I just pray for Christina. She heard from Mal tonight that you would go to her mind and she would search it out more.
Yes.
That you would call her more, that you would say, she heard tonight that you would remind her in her mind that she needs you, Lord.
Yes.
There's no other way but through Jesus. Lord, thank you in your name, Lord.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen, amen.